your love, I need your time. When everything's wrong, you make it right. I feel so high, I come alive. I need to be free with you tonight. I need your love.
Alfie's parents for giving us their blessing and for also producing such a wonderful and beautiful woman in Alfie.
I've been trying to do it right. Lonely life. I've been sleeping here instead. I've been sleeping in my bed.
Secondly, I'd like to thank my parents for giving me such good taste in women.
So show me family.
I wouldn't be here right now if it wasn't for them doing such a great job with myself and my two brothers. I love you both. Cheers.
I belong to you. You belong to me, my sweet home. I belong to you. You belong to me, my sweet home.
Hey. Somebody help me to this very special one, because she's very tough. Yeah. And she wants everything all to be perfect.
She'll be standing next to me.
My little brother Callum, you had a bit of a whirlwind coming over. Cheers for your patience and your appreciation of Alfie's friends and getting you over here. It was tough, but we got there in the end. Bridesmaids, thanks for helping Alfie out and making her look so gorgeous. What can I say? I don't cry, but I had the tears today. Tears of happiness and tears of, wow, that's my wife. So, yeah. Thanks for that. I just want to say, quickly, to my wife, it's been 8 years since we met in Rock Bottom Cafe in Abu Dhabi. So, there's a title to a song which goes like, "You fell in love in a hopeless place." Not a truer word has been said. And I've never seen a woman look so beautiful in my entire life. I love you. I can't wait to spend my life with you. You're everything to me. Thank you, everyone. Makasih, yeah. Alfiaji Mustikawati Binta Bambang Mustika Dengan Mas Kawin Tersebut Di atas Dibayar Tunai.
On this special day to share with Chris and Alfie a most important moment in their lives. In places like this, they have learned to know to love each other, and now they have decided to live their lives together as husband and wife.
fate is stringing us along. Just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
This running was not chosen by chance, but for the beauty around us. The strain is over and its peace brings, all combined to make this the most perfect setting for the exchange of vows of love. Chris and Alvin believe that a commitment such as this is founded on sincerity and understanding, which leads to tolerance, confidence, and trust. They know it involves respect for each other's individuality and the acceptance of each other's weaknesses, faults, and criticism. Therefore, I will ask you, Christopher James Mabo, will you take Alpiaji Mustikawati to be your lifelong partner? Will you love and respect Alfie? Be honest and stand by Alfie so you can genuinely share your life together?
I will.
Thank you. Now I will ask you, Alpiaji Mustikawati, will you take Christopher James Noble to be your lifelong partner? Will you love and respect Chris? Be honest and stand by Chris so you can genuinely share your life together?
I will.
I promise to always put you first before any other. You are my best friend, the love of my life, the only one who could be my child's mother. When you are in bad health, sickly or down, I will always be there to hold your hair back and pick you up off the ground. You need never worry when I am around. It is my vow to always protect this love that I have found. I have loved you from the very first day we met, and I promise that if you be my Fiona, I will always be your Shrek.
Thank you. Now I'll place you to read about.
Please write in the log. Today, Friday, it may be mostly an ordinary day, and it just so happens to be married. But the not so ordinary part is how we are making promises to each other for the rest of our days. No matter how ordinary or unusual they may be, you are the center of everything good in my life. You are my true partner in every adventure, wherever, whenever in life. So I promise I will be your true partner for the rest of our lives together. About us, I'm truly amazed how amazing what love can do. I don't marry you just for the sake of getting settled. I'm marrying you because I want to be with you. I want to take care of you, make sure you're fed with my Indo food. I want to make sure you always back to your senses when no matter what happened, I promise I will always stand by you, hand in hand, to comfort you in times of sorrow, including in your rough, you know, movies or TV programs that you can be upset about. I promise I will remember how much we love each other even when we don't see eye to eye. Continue to love you more whenever you're being a jackass. I try the best I can to make us a solid partner in our life. Lots of promises I have not mentioned here, maybe, but most of all, I promise to go all of my just promise to, not because that's how it should be when we are getting married, or that's how it should be in a marriage, but simply because I love you. I'm the luckiest, and I couldn't imagine growing old with anyone else. I cannot find a better way to show the world just how happy you make me. Thank you for being a definition of an incredible man and a best friend.